We're back. All tabs again for some reason. Let me talk to you. Don't mind the game freezing. Yeah. We are back, baby. What is up? What is up? How we doing today? Camera. I have to remember. Camera. Cumbered. Ugh. Where's your backpack? Oh yeah, stash that. Morale's down though. That's not good. Yeah, I'll limit it.
Hey you.
So long. Nice meme. All right. Okay, let's do this. Brian Labrex, another group of survivors. Hey. Not bad. Convert food to fuel. Join that campaign? Yes, I am. Hello, welcome back. Why does everyone keep going here to this house? Bonk. Here we are. Can you enjoy yourself?
We could use a hand clearing. We should get moving. Lead on. Let's move.
Nice. Where is it? It's the same one. Okay, cool.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
Bonk. Nice. I'm gonna take the car because I'm encumbered.
I'm ready. How many of these things are there?
Whoa, stop hitting my car, dude.
Don't let it get up!
Damn, this music sounds a little bit heavy.
Take it easy.
Oh, she's down. Snack.
I'm already loaded down here.
Yeah. We're good. We're good. We're good. Good. Ooh, hello. Wait, what did I use?
Anywhere without running into hordes.
I'm loaded up.
I'll do that.
See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I can do that. It's this one.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
Towards home. Two of them. Oof. Yeah, I will intercept. I'll have to. Oof.
I'm almost home.
Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there.
Ugh, gassed. Oh no. What's this?
Here. Got this from a guy at Bravo Company. Cost me 3 crates of cigarettes and maybe the last porno mag on Earth. But I figured I owed you for saving our asses back there.
Wow.
Awesome.
Thank you. Could have done without the mental image, but thank you.
Hey, you stepped up for people you barely even knew. That means something. But officially, of course, you're all still lawbreakers and squatters, and you'll be arrested as soon as we've got a jail to put you in.
Bruh.
Of course.
And let's go kill those hordes, buddy. Yeah. What did he hear? Oh boy. Come on, horde. Just alive, buddy. Come on. Nice.
I'm in position. I'll look and see what we got.
Outpost destroyed horde. Hey, nice. That's my guy. Kicked in the face. Yeesh. Alright. Oh, there's more. Huh. Let's leave them. Plum Island Produce. PIR. Okay. way they're going. Not even. Oh, they are. Look at that. All of them just running, jumping over. Sucks. I'd be first then. Happiness and influence. Awesome. Not for you. Wait, what's this? Does that mean there is someone inside? This should be an outpost as well. Nice.
Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear.
Going through the rooms, of course.
We're clear. I think we could hold this place.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Let's make this outpost happen.
Built 8 outposts. Nice.
I could use some food.
I'm good. Don't touch the sign. Alright, this is my car going bye-bye then, I guess. Right. Diversion. Oh, who cares about diversion? Alright, need a car then. And there's one nearby.
I'm headed out.
Keep your eyes peeled for infestations.
Nice and clean. Sprang abandonment. That's fast though.
We should get moving. Lead on.
Let's move.
Ooh. that's a better rifle. Yeah, I'm taking this.
Nice.
Yeah, you go and buy my then.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Fish stunner.
Better keep moving. We got zombies behind us.
You go in here. Ooh, that's feral. The guys can survive the horde, right? Yep. Fine. Some manner. Ow.
Zed's up ahead.
Okay, they can come out. Bonk. No.
Zombies on our six. Stay alert.
Bonk. Nice. Hi, Mr. Juggernauty. Where are you?
Better keep moving. We got zombies behind us.
Uh-oh. That's not good. Can't even get back up.
Got you now.
Sometimes a woman's gotta know when to stand and fight.
Wait, she's really down there. She is. What a dummy.
Got it.
Yeah.
What goes around comes around. Okay, I think I'm ready to head home now. See you around.
False.
Alright, we've got a strong signal. I think it's another beacon. It's saying 11 Tango Mike Papa 25 Delta. Are these coordinates? I don't know what they mean. Keep your eyes open.
One hit, really? Come on, man. The station is covered. Huh. Yeah. Go around a bit. Yeah. Good hit. There you go. one down.
Almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Oh, come on. It's real splatfest. Yep. Oh, yeah. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, I'll take it. I'll just take it. Come on. Move. Nice.
How are you feeling today?
Not too bad.
Any joint pain? Fatigue?
No more than usual. I usually just lay down for a little while until it passes.
What about lesions? You developed any lesions?
No.
Ew, no.
Well, that's good. Here, manage to scrounge you some immunosuppressants.
Okay,
should moderate the worst of your symptoms.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure.
We've had to hold up.
They're in a tough spot. Can you give them an escort?
Yes. Yes, I can. Yes, I shall.
I'm headed out.
Keep an eye out for infestations. There's a lot out there.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Save. He's loaded save.
Could be trouble.
I got nothing left.
That's not good. Wait, I have this. Bye bye. Wait, how did you survive?
Construction complete. I always wanted to say that.
Got that one. There you go.
Last
is he still alive?
Better make it count.
That's the kind of shit I'd like to see.
Damn. Okay.
Contracted what's being called black fever, we advise you to quarantine them immediately.
All right.
While at this stage, the army does not believe the disease is communicable, its onset is extremely unpredictable. An unexpected death will lead to
spontaneous reanimation. Okay. Wait, where is your backpack, buddy? Why does he not have a backpack? What the heck happened? This way. Stash you. There you go. And then splice, there we go. Oh, Should have been. I don't wanna go there. I'm gonna take someone with me. Needs a good cook, yikes. Taking someone with me.
What's the word?
Sure.
Let's move.
Follow you 10 times. Wait, I never did that. Alright, again. I'll take your word for it. No, wait. Got the fence. Top of this. Another. Nice. I bet this plane has a lot of supplies. Like, a lot. Should you guys need me, you know? Made it despite my directions. Man, right. Don't try that. Search. Nice.
I'm hearing reports about some traps. Another supply drop? How do they know where we are? This is weird. I hope we're not stealing from someone, but I guess they know where to find us.
Damn, I'm tired.
Get this one closer. Check. You.
I'll run this home.
You.
We'll see you soon.
I don't have enough space for this.
You. Wait. No. Move. Nice. Empty. Let's get out of here. That's not good.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Damn it. That's not good at all. Oh well. Zombie horde new. Oh, the car exploded.
Damn, I'm tired.
What's the word? So long.
Car, yes. Oh no, wrong one. Oh, never mind. Get in, get in, get in. I didn't get much from that beacon though. What a waste. Orchard. Food, nice.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Move, buddy. Bonk. 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 That's a juggernaut outside. Do not like that.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
It's a lot of food I'm bringing home. Zombie hunt, rescue.
Roger that.
Something's still moving around in here.
Now we leaving. We are leaving this. Bye bye. Just that. That's a busted ass tire. Come on. Damn slow cars.
Almost there. There you go.
Nice.
Don't say I never gave you nothing.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Ellen, verbal Ellen, come on.
I'm on the move.
Copy that.
Everyone's in damn trouble. Okay.
Anybody in here?
Thanks.
You okay? Come on, we gotta get going.
Guess I've taken up enough of your time already. Let's get out of here.
Ooh, that's good.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
That's
we'll be great. Ready.
Some materials.
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
And as for you. Oh.
Here we are.
Thanks. We got it from here.
Wait, 49.
I can't thank you enough.
Nice.
How's it going? Take it easy.
All right, now you.
I don't want to put my...
I'm headed out.
Keep an eye out for the station. There's a lot out there.
Oh, by the way, I was meaning to ask, do you hear cars outside? Like some bikes just flew by.
Hold on, I'm coming!
Save the survivor, damn it.
I'm lucky they didn't hear that.
Hello.
Keep an eye on our six.
Nice.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
Backpack, a pistol.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Cop, right? Yep.
Damn, I'm tired.
We go in here.
I'm headed out.
Keep your eyes peeled for infestation. Looks like the moment's passed.
Aw. Oh. Heading home then.
I'm almost there. Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
Rails up. Cool.
Watchtower, this is Charlie 6. We're en route to the carnival, requesting access.
Hello.
Hello. Watchtower. Hey, will you assholes stop jerking off and open the damn gates? Come on, goddammit, we're right here on the bridge. How do you not see us? Charlie 6 to anyone receiving. Where the hell is everybody?
Oh. Oh. Let's get a fast one. Cardio, nice. Ow, damn it. That's what I meant yesterday. The bridge opening or whatnot. Like it was bound to happen sometime. Judge dying and whatnot, and the police chief, if I remember. Come on, game. Why are you alt-tabbing all of a sudden? Oh yeah. Come on, alt-tab. There we go. Holy cow, that's a lot of stuff over here. $1,000 fine for lifting. Lifting money doesn't exist.
Come on, you limp-dick sons of hippies! Open the goddamn gate!
Everything okay?
Bastards aren't opening the gates. Meanwhile, my boys are sitting out here like a goddamn mobile brain buffet, so no, everything's pretty much not okay.
You don't look so good.
I'm fine, I'm fine. I had worse the day after I learned to say red light district in German. You throw a guy out on his ass for a case of the sniffles? What kind of an army are you running?
There's nobody up there.
Yeah? Why do you think I'm trying so hard to get the gate open? Hey, here's a thought. You want to see what's over there? What the big bad army's been doing while you civilians were stuck on this side of the river?
Yeah.
Watch our backs while we tear these barricades down! And I'll give you the grand tour.
Damn.
Come on!
Oh, that's funny.
Zombies up ahead. Go through, go around.
Oh, I missed one.
Charge is set, Sarge. Okay. Everybody fall back.
I'm good.
Let's move.
Didn't even do it.
Here we go.
Need
fire
to
in the hole.
Thing.
Ready to move. Let's roll.
How did he get over there? Can I drive? No, he's gone.
Six.
How'd that miss that? Those are zombies, right? Nice. Wait, why is he running?
On our right, we got zombies incoming.
What's the barracks? Well, kinda. Oh, an Italian food court. Wait, those are churros. Those are not that, those are Mexican. Oof.
Yeah, this place is a ghost town. Fuckers kicked us to the curb. Left us in the woods like an unwanted puppy. So, what now?
You do whatever it is you do. Unlawfully seize real estate, loot the town blind. Whatever. I'm going up to HQ to find out where the survivors bugged out to.
Find out what the army was up to. Okay. Ooh, medicine resource.
I don't have enough space for this. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I need a car or something first. Is the Ferris wheel the assembly point? Gotta hope so.
Damn, I'm tired.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. game? Hmm. How do I get up that?
What's the situation at home?
There's an issue with the infirmary. I know we wanted to make some improvements, but we're missing a few things. We can track it down, or find another way. But it'd be faster if you did a little scavenger hunt.
Okay. I might just do that. The helicopter went down, oof. And there's my car. Stop beating my car. Hellwind down, that's not good. That's the tower. And survey me.
I'm there. Gonna take a look around.
Public restroom, okay.
I see some place worth a scavenging run.
Military stash, team. Ford. Imagine moving over here. Oof.
Got a horde on the move.
Near a cemetery, of course. Is that it? Nope. Anything else? What am I missing? Nothing, I guess. Okay, let's get out of here. We are you here? Stomp! Nice! Booyah!
Looks like no zombie. I'll run this home.
That's fine.
We'll see you soon.
Run, buddy. Run.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that.
I don't need this one. Alright, let's get out of here.
check this out next.
Copy that.
Ow. Well, my door is still safe. And out of here.
They didn't hear that. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Hey, yeah, yeah. Nice. Easy.
All quiet here. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Medical supply is always good.
Yeah.
Ow. And out of here. Boo! That leg. That's the torso even. All of it.
Help getting past these assholes.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. If you want to check it out, it's on your map.
The ocean request, okay.
Tommy, can you check the scores for the games? The DFB.
I'm almost home.
Got anything good?
Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
The version I don't have. Ow. Have it in mind still.
Damn, I'm tired.
Stash. Look, where's the stash? There we go. Alright. That's nothing. Damn. How many bolts though? I can hear police sirens. That's what I get for moving like 2 miles into the city.
Just hang in there. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
It's fine, right? I should be fine.
Thank you.
Nice. But there's another room. Ooh. Where's the other room? Oh.
We've got this place locked down.
Nice.
I'm almost home.
Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
My hero.
Need filters. Oh, yeah. Filters. Oh. Okay. Super close by. That's awesome. Don't touch me. Bonk. And bonk.
Something's still moving around in here.
Something really nothing. Yeah. That's what she said. Tommy, check the results. Nothing, of course. Oh, negative. Maybe have to rest him. That's an old Leo one. What? Huh. Dead.
I need a breather.
Come on, son.
Scratch that off the wish list.
Alright. Run away.
Load off my mind.
Right. Just went off. What? Traps, good. Alright, you then. But I'm gonna need to change someone. Yeah, okay. What do we have? Plenty, I guess. And I need some diversion. And I got nothing for that. Come on, game. What do you mean? Sucks. Okay, then. Yeah, that SUV, yeah.
I'll check this out.
Yeah.
Be careful. There are a lot of infestations out there.
Well, check the pick on what I bet. There's only two games.
I think ready to move.
10-4, I'm ready.
Oh, armored zombies, oh, more than one. Uh-oh.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Oh, there's a coach gun here. Hey, not bad.
There you are. Got him.
Nice. Easiest mission of my life.
I'm done here.
See you around.
Let me check what I bet on.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Stuff. Diversion, but I got nothing to divert them with. Sucks.
Out there.
Can somebody draw these fuckers away?
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. Here's the coordinates.
Another diversion request? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Uy. Internet error. Oh wait, it was pattern 1 and Hans Rostock. Uh-oh. That's not good.
So, the sheriff called you Alex.
Shit.
I was really hoping you didn't notice that.
Yeah, about that. Yeah, I'm sure you have your reasons for changing your name. As far as I'm concerned, they're yours. So, yeah, I'm not gonna pry. But if you do ever want to talk about it...
I... Thank you. Need something?
Yeah.
Need something?
Hey, how are you?
Monk.
I got nothing left.
All quiet here.
Hmm.
Not now.
No, sure. Didn't mean to do that.
Hold on.
Nothing. Oh well.
You know, it wouldn't be a bad idea to teach some of your skills to other folk. It might be a good idea if you train some of the rest of us.
Oh, he did.
I hope we don't regret that missed opportunity.
It's fine. Alright, let's go combat train.
Let's go somewhere else. No point in drawing more of them here.
That's still for 2 minutes away. Jeez. It's 11 minutes. It's good. Keep me updated with the Hansa game. Because Paddleborn's safe.
Okay, now we're gonna go kill some zombies the old fashioned way.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
There's nothing here to explore.
Grab it!
Bonk.
go find some more. Try not to attract too much attention.
No, that's not a good place.
Especially at night, swarm with them inside the houses.
Now let's try some shooting. If you have one, attach a suppressor to muffle the sound. It's not silent, but it makes a big difference. Watch your ammo and try and reload when it's safe.
Nice. She just leaves. What the heck? Paperbone. Hey, Lambo. How we doing? Ooh, medicine resource.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
The fourth one or the fifth one? Can't remember. Think I played most of them on the stream.
Well, you've impressed a lot of people around here. So, you know, how's it going?
I'm almost there.
And then Zero kind of spoils some story for. Well, yeah, that's the point, because Zero is the prequel and it was
made. I can use some food.
I think after 5, if I remember correctly. So they added some stuff.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
I can repair. Okay.
Can't do that right now.
But from the name of Kiryu Chao, yeah, he does that. But, he actually. Wait. 000. Oh, yeah, there's more in the third game about his backstory. Like, way more. Like, you won't believe how much shit he went through.
I'm on the move.
You've been put... You know, if we don't help out soon, it may be too late. Do what you can.
I got 3 games before I started. Oh, yeah. Second one Switch game. Oh, yeah, it's fine. Oh, 2 VN. Wait, is it VN or AVN? Big difference, buddy. Two visual novel, okay. Alright, how can I distract without actually having some distraction items? Making noise, that would be fine start, right?
All quiet here.
Loopers. Oh, I haven't heard of them, either of them. Sure.
All quiet here. I'm lucky they didn't hear that.
Oh, there we go. There's one. Found nothing, of course, headed. Boy, that was a waste. Bonk. Damn. God, I hate distraction missions so much.
Squared away.
Move. The law. Really? Nothing? Psh, useless.
What's up?
What are the main missions, dude?
I need a breather.
For sale. Oh shoot! Oh, that's not good. No, not that.
Another time.
Easy. I still have not died in this game. I was close once. Lost the goons. Oh, I bet you lost plenty of fights in the Yakuza. Come on, move. Lost the shakedown on purpose. Yeah, on purpose. Yeah, gotcha. Tab. His ass. Nice. Watch backpack.
I need to do some house cleaning before this place is safe enough.
Oh, come on.
We're clear.
It's safe enough.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
I'll see who's free and send them your way.
Thanks.
Hmm.
Repeat the infinite. Oh yeah, yeah, that's the plan. I want to learn a tactic to carry this on Steam. Well, block him. Instead of a little zombie, it's fine. Look what can you see in a... Oh, nice! That's a great advice.
We got this place locked down.
Yeah, anything positive, I need you. Oh yeah, that's clap, yep. Did it.
That didn't work.
Bye bye. See ya. Well, I'm getting close to Steam hamburgers.
If you want to check it out, it's on your map.
New group of survivors. Ooh, hello. What do you got? What do you got? What do you got?
I'm on the move.
Oh,
when are you coming home to let that heal?
You can. There's artwork on Steam. It's plenty of art of the four material. I'm sure Blizzard is. I'm sure Blizzard is happy that they launched Overwatch on Steam.
Bring it, fucking skull! Dude, help now, please! Can I just go on the record and say that that really sucked?
Glad you stopped by.
Let's.
The fact is, we're never gonna make it on our own. Not like you folks act. Not like a charity case or anything. We'll work.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Dick survives on me up. More survivors. Awesome.
There was this guy who lived on my street when I was a kid. Biker Steve.
I'll run this home.
We'll
I don't
ready.
Know if he was actually a biker or if his name was even Steve, come to think of it. Anyway, this crazy fuck, I swear. All he did was get drunk and pick fights. Didn't matter where, didn't matter with who. And one time, he walks into a swine and bovine. He goes up to a table full of, I don't know, construction workers, longshoremen, whatever. Big ass dudes. And Steve, who weighs maybe 115 pounds, soaking wet, just starts going off on them. Just starts calling their wives ugly, calling their moms whores, just every horrible thing that you can think of. And then he tops the whole thing off with, and I shit you not, and whoever your favorite football team is, they're a bunch of pussies.
Nice.
They beat the shit
How's
out of
going?
Him. Cops had to tase a couple
there.
Of them just to pull him off. And Biker Steve, he's just grinning like an idiot the whole time.
Found this while I was out.
I wonder what the hell
My
happened
hero.
To that guy. I hope he's still out there.
So I called means I googled the girls from Microsoft.
Straight up picking fights.
Actual girls or the in-game models?
There you go.
Okay, that's
but
all
not
we
both.
Need.
Oh, that's awesome. I didn't. I'm not much into actually browsing for that stuff.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Nice. Get 15 people in your community. Awesome. Not that I'm judging, but I think you need to help him. Nah, he's fine. He's Asian, so he's good. Wait, I'm hurt. Huh. That's a wild from. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Top Chef Kitchen. Yes! Kitchen, kitchen, kitchen. Nice. So we have this now. More than a decade for me. Oh, come on. Flexing over here. Let someone else take over. I think you'll need more help than I do. Gotcha there, buddy. Granted, he's not my friend, he's this dude that acts all nice and begs me for money. Well, you're the one that subs to me. How is that my problem? He being rich so he doesn't ask me for money. Well, you don't have any money. Well, some maybe. How's everyone away from home?
Something you might want to see here. Meet me as soon as you can. I could use some backup.
Ooh. New developments. Nice. Keep up my Norwegianess. S clap, I guess. Also, I do not beg you for money.
We need to get out of here.
I just ask you to sub, give subs to people. That's not good. Army. Can I change to anyone else? Let's up at least not American. Yeah. Away from home, away from home. On a mission, away from home. Dude. Oh wait, I'm on an outpost. Okay, cool. Small back then. Better gun, please. But brutal. Oh, it's the same one. Okay, I'll take you then. No way, no shells though.
Okay, we're here. I'll look and see what we got.
Last clip. Better make it count.
Run.
Come
harpoon. Yeah. And let's go try to cross here. Yes. Oh, I hope both parts of the bridge open. They can deal with it. Come on. I'm here. Nice. Let's see if it's open. Oh, it's open. Nice. Sons of bitches actually did it. Wait, Lambo, how are you not asleep? It's like over midnight. It's your place. Ooh. Nice, couldn't even pick a more dilapidated house.
Shit. Is he still alive?
Yeah, not for long by the look of it.
Yikes.
Gotta get out of here. I can't stay.
Easy, soldier. What happened to you?
Right, first class.
They're sick. Left me behind. Left all the sick ones behind. Guess that's why they always say, don't drink the water.
Huh. Mm-mm.
We got a term for this in the army. That term is FUBAR. You better get going.
Yeah.
That's it?
Okay, sure.
He's gonna shoot him? Yep. Or did he kill himself?
I've been thinking about what our dying friend said about the water. Right before they locked me out, the science geeks were talking about something they found up at the reservoir. Now I'm thinking we ought to go check it out.
I'm on it.
Let's move out then.
Wait, that's not the link for the Discord. That's the pleb link. You have an actual one. Good one. Because we're tier 3, baby. Oh, shh. Boy, I'm getting damaged and.
So, what else did you find out? Do you know where the army went?
Bugged out. Well, the ones that weren't sick or hurt, at least. You saw what they did with them. This whole operation's been a chuckle fuck from day one, and your people seem to be the only ones with your heads on the outside of your collective asses.
Ha!
Just sorry your reward for that looks like death by super cholera.
Yes. What did I hit?
You know, when we first set up camp here, the captain designated this as our R&R spot.
Huh.
Short of sitting on our bunks jerking off, all we were allowed to do with our free time was come up here, swim a few laps, and try to pretend MREs were suitable barbecue fodder.
Are you dying?
In retrospect, I'm not sure which I regret more.
Ooh.
I recognize some of this. It's the same shit the Geek Squad was carting around when they were trying to find out what caused this.
What's it do?
Fuck if I know. I'm just a professional bullet stopper. They don't waste big words on me. They must have bailed in a pretty big goddamn hurry to leave all this behind. Let's see if we can get a better look.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Move.
Oh,
Trust lost. Oh.
Oh, shit.
Whoa.
Yeah, succinctly put. Now, it's been a while since I read my field survival manual, but I'm pretty sure dead guys rotting in your water supply is what's known as a bad thing.
We're gonna have to leave the valley, aren't we? We can't keep drinking this.
Yikes.
There's only one way out if you don't have air support. The pass back by the fairgrounds. It links up with the main highway after about 10 miles. Trouble is, the army blocked it off when they left. Probably trying to stop whatever this is from spreading.
Then how do we get out?
I'm not sure yet. I got a couple of leads I can check out. Meantime, your people ought to start stockpiling supplies. I don't know what things will be like on the outside, but I doubt it's good.
Oh, that just lost picks. You coming? Nope. Okay.
We're still here. Why exactly? Does everybody here have a death wish?
Nope. Nope, nope, nope. You... So we're going home then, I guess.
I'm headed out.
You're going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little.
Bonk. Nice. Oh, it's just straight ahead. Cool.
We're about as secure as we can be here. Any hordes that come our way are gonna be sorry.
Nice. Didn't I break the sun before? Hans is still behind. Sucks. Half an hour to go as well. I can't believe they actually don't try for the DFB mobile games. Stupid. Ow. Nice try, anybody.
I'm almost home.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
I'll show you when I get there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Damn, I hate that close-up machine. All the worst shit is over here.
I'll follow you. Move!
You got that one!
Bum. Come on, first try. Nope.
Heads up, we got zombie activity at 3 o'clock.
Well, deal with it, buddy. Imagine.
I'm already loaded down here.
That's what I get for not having a big backpack. There you go.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
I'll get people moving.
Come on. 6 firebombs.
I'm already loaded down here.
Damn.
Time to move on.
Can you really wait for me to finish searching? He's inside the shed.
Heads up, we got zombies coming in.
Boom, wait.
Consider this one searched.
Garage, whatnot.
Got him.
Wow, one hit.
They say count your age not in years, but in friends. You, my friend, might as well be Methuselah.
Guess I've taken up enough of your time already. Let's get out of here.
Don't be a stranger.
This is Cleo. Order derived. Hoof Angels 40, 10 mics. Posit 1-1 Tango Mike Papa, 2-5 Juliet 0-5 Romeo. Looks like we've got a supply drop incoming. Watch your head.
So number one, nope. Out of here. I didn't even see that zombie, whoops. What do we have with weapons? A large pen. Oh, I had one. Oh well. Methadone, nope. Nice. And oh wait. That's fine. We're good. Well, anything to do? No. Nice meme.
I'm in position. I'll check to see what's here.
Nice. You actually made it. Six minutes. Cool. Nice. When raised, I'm in thermal count note, like the back of my hand. What does that mean? Like, yeah, that's straight, but what does it mean? Jesus, look at all of this. Wait, I was drunk at the time. Oh, come on. Got all of them. Cool. Wait, 108? What?
We've had to hole up.
They need you to bail them out of a jam.
Where are you at? Here. Yeah, I'm coming, buddy.
I'll check this out next.
Be careful. There are a lot of infestations out there.
New group of survivors. Hi. You first, then survivors next. Awesome.
Asshole. Finish it off.
Nice. One of the kills. I love it.
Didn't think we
coming home now. Alright, you're safe. Let's go, let's go.
Guess I've taken up enough of your time already. Let's get out of here.
Escort, nice. Out of here. Come on, come on, come on. But gone.
You got it from here?
Thanks. We got it from here.
Nice. Alright. Wait, where are the survivors? There we go.
I'm on the move.
Alright, best of luck.
Touch me, can't touch me, can't touch me, can't touch me, can't touch me.
Our scouts can't go anywhere without running into hordes.
Yeah, hate it. I'm here.
That's a big fat clusterfuck. I don't think we're gonna make it much longer on our own. What'd you say to us, come and stay with you? We're all hard workers here. We'll pitch in with anything you need.
Nice, two more.
Ooh. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Nice.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Watch the right.
Nice. Barn empty. Cool. Get out of here. Come on, dudes, let's go. Out of here. Whoop. Into ammo. Nice.
You know what's sad? I'm already starting to forget what it felt like to be worried about normal
shit. How's
it
going?
I mean,
I'm almost
there. I got mugged once in Danforth. Freaked me out so bad I didn't leave my apartment for a month. Now?
Found this while I was out.
Shit, I'd almost welcome the change of pace.
Here we are.
Thanks. We got it from here.
Nice. Jaded Dominic.
Yeah. Aces, baby, aces!
Nice. Two more. Oh, they're gonna die to this easily. Instant friend, instant kind of friend, yes. Crouching is tiring. Wait, you can crouch here? Oh yeah, you can. Didn't forgot about it. Alright, anything else? Nope. I can do this. Imagine finding that out.
The Cleo beacon is broadcasting now. More strings of numbers. I'm writing all this down just in case. My notebook looks like I'm a crazy person.
Spider. Look, what is it? Let's go to the supply drop. Maybe a main mission will come my way.
What's the situation at home?
New report from our scouts.
We got a horse.
How's it looking?
Relax. We got this one.
Something less bloody, right? Oh, do we have fire and plasma bombs? Okay, that's easy. Thank you.
How is this still up? Yeah, I can't do this. What the heck?
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Shit.
Okay, cool.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Nice. I'm badly hurt, dude.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Nice. Whew. Trying to do that one. Cool. Let's get him out of here. And don't crash.
Cleo, next time we do this, I'd like a crate of snack cakes and a subscription to Zombie Survival Weekly. Just in case you're taking requests.
Guns for everybody. Ooh, that's not good. I'll actually have to stand for guns. Yikes.
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Damn it.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Oof. Shotgun, Cleo Revo shotgun. Whoa. Okay, you're gone then.
Sure is nice to see you around here. Later.
It shows there's a mission somewhere. Nah, can be. Oh well. I'm hurt. Need to change into someone. Or
actually get some. Bets 16, bets population 18. Oh boy. Oh, that's building up, okay. Norwegian girl, oh boy. Well, in front of me and a frontal lobotomy. Probes with slowly. Wait, nice. Wait, a pistol? The heck? Ugh. How many shells do we have? Who uses 5.56? You. Cool.
I'm already loaded down here. Listen to this. I recorded it a little while ago.
Nice.
We've gotten ourselves into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. I want to offer them a hand. I'll get you the location.
Loser. Cool. Let's check it out.
I'll check this out next.
Keep your eyes peeled for infestations.
Located a zombie infestation.
That's not good. That's not good at all.
Follow you.
Let's move.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
Bro, what are you doing here? Okay.
I don't have enough space for this.
Large bag. Ooh.
Nice.
One hit. Nice.
Keep an eye on our six.
Time to move on.
If I could just see him.
I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
I'll get someone out there ASAP.
That won't work.
Damn it. Nah, backpack's more worth than the 13 bullets.
Watch behind us.
Yay.
I don't have enough space for this. I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Yeesh.
I don't have enough space for this.
Move, son. Wait, how did I not search this?
Consider this one searched.
Grab it!
Nice.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
Small backpack, go away. Oh, easier.
Got it.
Score one for us, huh?
Jesus.
Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave now. Take care.
That was so stupid. It just instantly explodes in my face. Station, you say? Easy. The goose. Oh, that's not my guy.
Looks pretty clear to me.
Nice. Whoa. What's wrong with him?
Help me out, bro.
Wait, he was still alive.
Found this while I was
nice.
Out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
Easy.
Here.
What? My dad's watch. Thank you. This really means a lot to
oh.
me.
Oh.
It sounded like it was pretty important to you.
That is from
I figured it was
thing
the least I could do.
Yesterday or way back. Okay, good now.
I'm in place. I'll check to see what's here.
Nice.
Hey, I think we got a plan for getting out of this shithole.
Oh.
Meet us out by the pass, we'll go over it.
Nice. Problem's getting out. Okay. Check it out, exit strat. Could this be the last mission? Because nothing's happening at all. Oh, that sign actually gets pulled back. Nice. I wonder if the sergeant is going to survive.
All right, here's the situation. This pass is the only way out of the valley, and the army clearly doesn't want us leaving anytime soon.
So why don't we just climb it?
We don't know what's on the other side of that pass. We're going to need food, medicine, transportation, you know, the usual.
Duh.
So what? We tear it down?
No way we can tear down this barricade by hand. Zeds would have us for breakfast before we made it 10 feet.
Can we blast our way through? What? I'm thinking outside the box.
Huh.
No, I like it. It's got a certain devil-may-care panache.
What's a panache?
What's the plan?
I guess we need to find some explosives. Big ones.
What about the other survivors? We can't just abandon them and hope they figure out the problem with the water.
You're right. Start putting out calls to everyone we know. Tell them to get ready to move. We're all getting out of here.
Nice. Good to go. Cool. Now don't take my car. Oh, he just leaves. Okay.
Coming home now.
Look at that guy. Could just go home, right? Nothing to do. Okay.
You've impressed a lot of people around here, so, you know, if you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
See, that iron actually gets built like 5 minutes after I break it. Easy. What now? I wonder if do we need more ammo for this.
Good to see you. Take it easy.
Guess we just wait? No? Almost full, so he needs to search a bit. Maxed out character.
What's up? So long.
Alright. We need ammo, right? Let's search for ammo then.
There's some trouble we might want to look into.
Don't care about that. Yep. some eerie music playing. I don't like that.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
We're clear.
Uh-oh. Damn. Of course one missed.
Ready to go collect some explosives? Come with me. I've got an idea. Now, if we're lucky, when the troops pulled out, they left behind anything too heavy to carry. Maybe including artillery shells. If they did, the ammo would be in this warehouse. There's just one problem.
Let me guess. Hordes of shrieking, ravenous undead?
Congratulations. You're less of a fuck-up than some four-star general, I know.
Better look around some more.
Stop screaming.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
That's fuel, buddy.
And load it up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Oh, I hope. Dude, that's not a. Oh, it's only an army guy. Okay.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Alright, out of here.
What's up?
We've been looking through some of the records the army left behind.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like before the main force pulled out, a bunch of soldiers got sick. Sounds like the same thing Alan and Pastor Will had. Anyway, they ran out of room in their infirmary, so they started putting the sick anywhere they could find room, including a certain warehouse.
The warehouse I'm heading to right now?
Yeah, that place is gonna be lousy with zombies.
Damn it.
And to think, I actually had hope for this generation.
Oh, I'll be fine. I have plenty of stuff to actually not get killed. Okay. Same demo outside. Getting beat up every time I drive. What kind of road is this? Wakes. Hey, ran into the car. What a loser. Now.
What's up?
What's the word?
How's it going?
Let's go. I'm on it.
We might actually unfuck ourselves at this rate.
Keep your eye on the right. We got zombies incoming.
Mayday! Mayday!
Runs into six zombies and asks for mayday. Oh, that's terrible.
Here we go. Open sesame.
A lot of guys now.
Keep your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming.
Nice. Oof. Just warp through the fence. Nice. And
bingo.
500 fame?
That's exactly what we need.
Okay.
Roger that. I'll take care of these. You go make sure you and your people are all stocked up and ready to blow this shit stand.
Nice. I wonder what we need to actually go away and finish the game, I guess? Oh, another juggernaut. Nope. Bye bye.
We might be able to hold off another attack. Lucky. If we don't get some guns, the next attack just might overwhelm us.
Yeah, we need guns. How do I get guns? Maybe actually buy some? Yeah, I can check. Pistol, yep. Oh shoot. How did this happen? Whee!
Nice.
Oops, I mean to do that. No gun, okay. John Sims doesn't have a gun. You all do. And you all do, okay. I have 33 cases of ammunition. Okay, good enough.
Come on, quit moping around. I need your help.
I'm on it.
Again, a death cul-de-sac. How I hate it.
Things look kind of bleak, huh?
Been better.
Yeah. Listen. I just wanted to say, you've been down in the dumps for a while. I'm worried about you.
Look, could we just not do this right now, please?
Okay. Now we're gonna kill some zombies the old-fashioned way.
Zombies up ahead. Go through, go around.
Nice.
Hey, I appreciate the help. I know it's not easy.
I don't know. Maybe. Well, go ahead, lead the way.
Let's move. Okay, I think we're done here. But if you keep that shit inside, it'll eat away at you. You gotta let it go.
I guess so, maybe.
Nice. Mel no more.
Look, I appreciate your concern. Really, it means a lot.
I'm glad.
Whew. Crisis averted. Awesome. Anyone else using? You are. Okay, switch. $760, okay. Check if I have any of those. Nice. Okay, we're good. Fine, okay. Let's wait for another video transmission then. Anything? Come on. Whenever you want to.
Was that a double kill?
One more sweep. Make sure everything's clear.
Oh boy. Nothing, of course. Ooh, guns. Nice.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
I'm already loaded down here.
Super gassed.
That's not good.
Uh-oh, is that a juggernaut? Ay, ay, ay. Go help, buddy. Oh, he's gone. Okay.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know. Stuff.
Nice. Library. Actually, not a bad collection of books.
We're all ready to go. Just waiting on you.
Nice. Endgame. Oh, it is an endgame. Okay. We out of here then. Guess we don't actually need more supplies. The Grange and the Wilkersons. And behind or what? Oh well. Sucks to suck, buddy. Should have given me more missions. Yeah. And to hit that roadside one last time. That was a feral one. Uh-oh. Can we hear? Oh, I imagine the boom this is gonna create. Waves upon waves.
Okay, this is it.
Start fighting.
Needless to say, this
sure
kind of explosion is going to raise
first.
Seven different.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to set the charges. Cover my ass. I'm guessing nobody else here knows how to set blasting charges, so they'll actually take down the barricade without collapsing the pass.
Perfect. Okay. Wait, I can go. That crouched. She crouched, what the heck? Oh, juggernaut. Oh no.
take a while.
Stomp!
Nice.
They actually charge that one. Oh, you got it. Nice. Oof. Oh, there's another one. Oh no.
That's it. Charge is set. Go, go, go.
Oh, disappear. Okay.
Everybody clear? Okay. Fire in the hole.
Bunk.
Well, shit.
What happened?
Let me put it in technical terms. No boom. Must be a problem with a detonator. Keep these assholes off me while I go check.
Let me guess. He's gonna check and it's gonna explode. Wait, that missed? Bullets though. That's not good. Uh-oh. He's gonna turn right. Please don't turn before the charges are set properly. Not like that.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are royally screwed. The detonator's shot, or else the receiver is. Bottom line, there's no way to blow this thing from a safe distance.
Can't we just shoot it? Set it off that way?
What is this, an action movie? This is C4 we're talking about here. You can light it on fire and it won't go off. It only detonates if you hit it with an electrical current.
So what? We're trapped?
Well, unless somebody walks up to the bomb, rips the electrical leads out of the detonator and jams them into the charge by hand, yeah.
That's
I'll do
good.
It.
What?
I'll set it off.
No,
look,
you
look,
can't.
I'm living on borrowed time as it is. It's not like anyone's still making the meds I need, right? Please. I'd rather go out like this than lying delirious in a bed somewhere.
Yeah. Sorry, kid. If we're going by who's dying first, I got you beat by at least a few months. Besides, you wouldn't even know which end of the wire to strip.
True.
You sure about this?
Christ, no. I want to live. But, well, since that's not looking too likely, I might as well be the guy you tell your grandkids about.
That's not good.
Hey. You assholes better build a statue of me.
Like the Bender one, remember me?
Wait a minute.
Lily, we don't have time.
Just a second.
What is she doing?
What is that?
I wanted to leave something behind for the people that didn't make it. Even if nobody knows what it means but us, they deserve to be remembered.
Come on, Lil.
Oh, sucks. Wait.
Mother of God.
What do we do now?
We go to work.
That's it? No cutscene? Okay. I'll take it. Game done, I guess. Did this actually skip it? Did it skip? Wait, where will I continue from? The heck? Oh yeah. Okay. Guess that's the game. I'll take it. I guess that's the game then. Alright, enough for today. Well, I guess we beat the game, whatnot. Don't have enough to raid anyone. It was fun. Yeah, it was. Well, tomorrow, I don't know. Maybe we'll try the DLC. If not, Falls on the Mind. We can try playing Elex 2. That should be fun, right? Well, if not, I don't know. I'll think of something tomorrow. Alright, thanks for coming out. Bye-bye. Boom.